Grab the cap lid from the back and gently pull up. Put your hand around the top part of the pump and pull upward.